सारी आवाज हो रही है ना, सॉरी। बस 5 क्रेजी मिथ्स अबाउट डाइट। हे गाइस, हाउ इज इट गोइंग? दिस इज नामिक एंड आई एम हियर टुडे टू शेयर सम एक्साइटिंग फिटनेस रिलेटेड ज्ञान विद यू ऑल। इफ यू आर ट्राइंग टू लूज वेट एंड गेट दैट एनविएबली फ्लैट टमी, आई एम श्योर यू कम अक्रॉस अ पूल ऑफ एक्सपर्ट्स। देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ एडवाइस दैट दे विल गिव यू। डोंट ईट एट नाइट, स्किप ब्रेकफास्ट। You can eat anything if you go to the gym, bro. Someone might even suggest a quick fix to lose weight by only drinking cucumber water for a week. Man, there is a ton of advice out there that you simply need to ignore. Yes, you heard it right. Today, I'm here to punch a hole into and bust 5 crazy myths about dieting. So here we go. Myth number 1. You can never have too much protein. Yes, protein is good for health. It helps to develop muscles and can make you feel fuller for a longer time. But you don't need an all-protein diet because your body only needs 0.8 to 1.1 grams of protein per kilogram of body weight. Now do the math. If you weigh, say, 70 kilos, you need roughly 56 to 77 grams of protein per day. We've all heard the old saying, too much of a good thing is bad for you. Excessive protein amounts will do you no good. You will only be cutting into other essential parts of your diet, namely carbohydrates and fats. Which brings us to myth number 2. Carbohydrates make you fat. Hey, don't ditch the carbs in your diet. Yes, refined and processed carbs found in white bread, pasta, donuts, etc. can be harmful. But your body does need the good carbs it gets from whole grains, beans, fruits and vegetables. Bottom line, eat the right kind of carbs. Psst. Here's a pro tip. Replace the processed and white carbs in your diet with wholesome high-fiber brown carbs. Coming to the third essential part of our diet, and don't shudder, it's fats. And myth number 3, all fats are bad fats. Fats in food and fattening food are two very different things. Just like everything and everyone else, there are good and bad fats both. Fats that come from nuts, fruits and meat are essential for the body, and are the good fats. While fats from fries, cakes, burgers and such fast food are the bad type. Remember, it's the number of calories taken in that decide your weight loss or gain. The key is to eat all three, protein, carbohydrates and fats, in balance. So now you know. Myth number 4, you have a limited food range. How many times have you watched your friends freak out at the sight of a pizza slice or a cupcake? Honestly, there is no such thing as you shall not eat these foods as the rule for a healthy diet. See, our body needs calories for energy. The math is simple. To lose weight, consume fewer calories than what your body needs. If you eat more than that, you will gain weight. We are always tempted by the forbidden fruit. Look, but don't touch. Touch, but don't eat. Eat, but don't swallow. And on and on. So if you just happen to have a tiny cheat meal or a cupcake once in a while, it's absolutely fine. It's better than resisting the temptation completely and then binging later. But just remember to not make it a habit. Myth number 5. Go and grab a protein shake within 30 minutes of a workout. The famed anabolic window. One of the most popular myths we hear in a gym is to consume a high protein shake within 30 minutes of your workout or you lose all the gains from the workout. Guys, that is absolutely not true. They say that the window of 30 to 60 minutes after a workout is the best time to consume protein. But in reality, it doesn't matter when you have it, as long as you get enough for your body. Yes, athletes and sportspersons who work out multiple times a day might need to do that. And if you need to do it, please do. Just don't put a time limit on it. Well guys, now you know that everything you hear is not true, unless it's coming from me. Until next time, stay fit.